Aim. Please, God, aim on something. God. Ow. Wrong button. Oh shit. Open. Or not open, whatever. I'm out of stingers. Oh, almost out of stingers. Oh my God, you're such a pain. About time. Now I'm out of stingers. About time. Oh, he ain't dead. Or is he? Is he? Just one more missile. Damn it, Snake.
See you in hell, Liquid. That takes care of the cremation.
Oh god, the lag. Oh god, the lag.
Snake, the elevator's working.
You fixed it?
No, that's the weird thing. It just moved by itself. It's headed your way now.
Is that so? Okay.
That explosion.
Okay, Dragons, you're totally not here.
Oh, I had to take out that helicopter.
Helicopter?
What? A road Pokemon?
That's incredible, Snake.
Listen, I just want to make sure again. This is the way to get to where Metal Gear is being stored.
Yeah. The entrance to the underground maintenance base is towards the back of the snowfield ahead.
Okay, find a safe place to hide out for a while. I'm going underground.
I know, you don't have to tell me.
And stay out of my way. Don't try to be a hero or anything.
Okay.
Toad, no.
Call me if you need to.
I'd say, I don't know. Maybe. I don't think it was a Venus flytrap, but a Carnivine is a Venus flytrap. That's okay, Assassin. You can be here for the gameplay, that's fine. Fine with me. I don't think there's a way I can destroy that one. Well, whatever. Push the button. Snake just likes to push buttons. and the funniest face in the game.
Snake, there's something I forgot to tell you before.
What?
There were 5 stealth camouflage prototypes in my lab.
Yeah, so?
If you take out the one I'm wearing, that leaves 4.
Hey, this isn't first grade math class.
I thought I'd get one for you. So I went back to the lab and...
Yeah?
The 4 suits were missing. Also, about the elevator that I checked out, it's really strange. It was like someone was intentionally holding it.
When you were riding on it, did the weight limit warning go off?
That's another thing that bothered me about it. The warning went off, and I know I couldn't be over the limit.
How much do you weigh?
About 135. But that elevator had a weight limit of 650 pounds.
It would take at least 5 people to go over that limit.
Look out, Snake! The guys who stole my stealth prototypes are in there with you!
It's a trap.
Too late, Snake! Now die!
That. Okay, we're doing good. Okay, that's good. Oh. Nearly died. Fuck you. Another one. Ow. Stop it. So mean. Fuck. Oh. Any ration? Oh, then go for that. I'm just gonna stand here in the open and code it.
Snake, are you okay?
Otacon, were there any other stealth prototypes?
No, there were only 5.
So, this isn't stealth camouflage then.
What are you talking about?
Someone's aiming at me in the middle of this blizzard.
It's her!
Wolf? Sniper Wolf?
Yes, it's her. It's definitely her.
Otacon, you sound like you're happy.
No, I'm not.
So then what is it?
Snake, please don't kill her.
Are you insane?
Please, she's a good person. You'd know that if you talked to her.
She's good people.
Listen to me, kid. She's a merciless killer.
I can see you perfectly from here. I told you, I'd never quit the hunt. Now you're mine.
Wolf, no, you can't.
Don't get between a wolf and its prey.
Maybe the You're first. No, my favorite character in the MGS series.
You see, women naturally make better soldiers.
Wolf, don't do this!
Snake, I'm near. Can't you sense me near you?
It's a mistake for a sniper to reveal our location.
Is that right? Well, I'm going to send you a love letter, my dear.
MGS4, I'd say 10 hours, maybe.
It's a bullet straight from my gun to your heart.
Please, Wolf!
About
Snake,
4 hours
no.
if.
Quiet! Don't get
you're just
in our
speedrunning
way.
Through the game.
Now I'm gonna pay you back for Meryl.
And skipping all
you
cutscenes.
Men
I'm not.
So weak. You can never finish what you start.
Oh god. That zoom. There she is. My god, the shakiness. Double hit. I don't have another ration. I gotta stop doing that. Fuck it. Oh, thank God for that. There she is. Hold the fuck still, game. Okay, just got it. Thank God for that.
waited for this moment. I am a sniper. Waiting is my job. Never moving a muscle. Concentrating. I am long shot. You cannot save me. Please. Just finish me quick. I am a guard. I have always dreamed of a peaceful place like this.
A guard? So that's why you're called Wolf.
I was born on a battlefield. Raised on a battlefield. Gunfire, sirens, and screams.
And Wolf House, apparently.
My lullabies. Hunted like dogs, day after day. Driven from our ragged shelters. That was my life. Each morning I'd wake up and find a few more of my family or friends dead beside me. I'd stare at the morning sun and pray to make it through the day. The governments of the world turned a blind eye to our misery. But then he appeared. My hero. Saladin. He took me away from all that.
Saladin? You mean Big Boss?
I became a sniper. Hidden. Watching everything through a rifle scope. Now I could see war. Not from inside, but from the outside. As an observer, I watched the brutality, the stupidity of mankind through the scope of my rifle. I joined this group of revolutionaries to take my revenge on the world. I have shamed myself and my people. I am no longer the wolf I was born to be. In the name of vengeance, I sold my body and my soul. Now I am nothing more than a...
We do have a box in the game. Be nice, prone. People can miss boxes at times.
They're not like dogs.
This would be faster if Christine skipped, but I am purposely not skipping.
Keglenek, and the Aleuts revere them as honorable cousins. They call mercenaries like us dogs of war. It's true. We're all for sale at some price or another. But you're different. Untamed. Solitary. You're no dog. You're
no,
a wolf.
I have a box.
Who are you? Are you Saladin?
Wolf. You spared Meryl's life.
No box.
She was never my real target. I don't kill for sport.
Rest easy. You'll die as the proud wolf you are.
I finally understand. I wasn't waiting to kill people. I was waiting for someone to kill me. Man like you. You're a hero. Please. Set me free.
Why? Why? I loved you.
What is it?
Hydra.
My gun. Give it to me. She's part of me.
It's a secret Hydra.
Everyone's here now.
I'm a little hungry.
Okay, hero. Set me free.
Goodbye.